And we are following some breaking news out of Sacramento. Four people taken to the hospital after a gas leak inside an apartment unit. The fire department tells us the leak was in a wall heater. One adult, two children, and a baby were all taken to the hospital. Right now, PG&E is fixing that gas leak and will continue to follow this breaking news.